की आपल्या आमच्या कम्युनिटीमध्ये एक युनिक फीचर आहे ते इंडिव्हिज्युअली वन टू वन मुलं परीक्षकांबद्दल बरोबर बोलतात. द एक्झामिनर्स आर गोइंग टू बी इन फ्रॉम नॉर्थ इंडियन वर्षमध्ये ते युरोपचं असते युकेचे किंवा कुठे युरोपचे असतात आणि ते आर क्वालिफाईड अँड ट्रेन्ड एक्झामिनर्स. दे आर देअर इज नो नीड टू वरी वेदर द ऍक्सेंट वुड बी अंडरस्टूड बाय द चाइल्ड. Throughout the world, so many countries and all children and all artists say many of them offer these exams and we've never had an issue with that part. I'm just clarifying a common doubt just in case it can cross up. If you're telling it's a foreign examiner, will my child understand that exam? Yes, they will. And the greatest examination in spoken English takes care of the English language. Grammar, okay, the vocabulary, you call that lexis when you say that, you look at the syllabus that comes to you according to your grade, and phonology, the way you pronounce the word, the way you have to deliver the word, all those. Aata hai, kasa manale, the classroom made aligned hai, je kai tumcha already existing English hai, tyacha aligned asnar hai, barobar tyacha parallel chalnar hai, काही वेगळं एकदम आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स करणार नाही आहोत आम्ही. बिकॉज वॉट आर वी डुईंग इज मी तुम्हाला एक ॲनॉलॉजी दिली होती लास्ट टाईमला. एक मेड मील असतं आणि आपलं एक स्नॅक असतं किंवा एक व्हायटमिन पिल असतं. तर तुम्ही हे सांगा का हे व्हायटमिन पिल आपल्याला एक लँग्वेज मजबूत करायला आणि तो स्पोकन लँग्वेज. आपल्या जसं मदर टंगमध्ये आपल्याला कोणाला काही गरज नसेल काही सांगायला, आपण कसं करतो पण आपण ऐकतो माझ्या मग बोलतो. तर तसं इकडे तो प्रयास आम्ही ह्याच्यामध्ये करणार. फर्स्ट वी बिल्ड अप देअर लिसनिंग स्किल्स अँड ॲट द सेम टाईम फोकस हाऊ दे लिसन अँड हाऊ दे स्पीक. इट्स ऑल अकॉर्डिंग टू अ फॉर्म द फॉर्मॅट अँड द एंड द रिसर्च बिहाइंड दॅट लँग्वेज इज फ्रॉम अ व्हेरी एस्टॅब्लिश्ड एक्झामिनेशन बॉर्ड दॅट्स ट्वेंटी कॉलेज लागणार. आता प्रश्न येतो पुन्हा विचारायचं आहे आम्हाला काय करायचं आहे घरी. येस सर.
Time to inculcate those schools in teachers.
I absolutely agree with you and that is why we are involved ourselves. We have given the commitment that we would like the students to do well. That is something
right.
They will only do well if we are involved in the process physically. At the same time they have to be fortified because this is not happening as an elective activity. It is
absolutely
happening.
That's what I'm saying.
But also remember sir, they are with the students all the time. So they are also going to be fortified by themselves taking an exam, but we will be involved in the process of training the students too. Don't go very worried about that. We are more optional courses than what we see on the paper. Okay? So, like, I remember a few places, so they had asked me this question and I'm reading. So I used to build a in the English language, which is actually their instructional language. And once you build up their confidence in spoken language and develop their ear and listening to it, I'm sure everything else will fall in place. Any other questions? Would you like to ask another question?
Let us work out all these details with the trained professionals as the teachers and us.